President and Mrs. Eisenhower hear evangelist Billy Graham preach at the National Presbyterian Church in Washington. The sermon is on faith. Afterwards, the young evangelist escorts the president to the entrance. Mr. Graham, whose pulpit message stressed belief in God amid life's storms, shakes hands with the Eisenhowers as they leave church on a rainy Sunday morning in the nation's capital.